They say that the eyes are the window to the soul. That looking into someone's eyes is to know the truth, to know what's real. The same could be said for the city that never sleeps. It's honest and totally awesome.
You and your bag are fabulous. Think I'd plan a photo shoot around anything less than perfection?
So it's really gonna happen? My purse? An interview magazine?
In 2 weeks' time, two emaciated models will cling to that bag like their lives depend on it.
Maybe I was lying to myself, but I felt like nothing could stop me. Or us. Except maybe Donna LaDonna and her minions. And me being grounded.
You think we're ever gonna have 1 minute alone, Bradshaw?
We did have 1 minute.
We did?
Yeah, don't you remember? We were at your locker and you said, what time is it? And I said 2:05. And then Donna showed up. I've seen more of Donna in the past 2 weeks than I have in the last decade. We were alone for exactly 65 seconds. I timed it.
Just imagine what would have happened if we had another 19 seconds.
I can't do it.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Sebastian?
Hey, guys. Saved me from a dinner at the country club with my dad and his gold-digging girlfriend.
Don't knock it. The baked Alaska there is very good.
Wait, do you belong to the club?
Nah, we Bradshaws aren't really joiners.
I knew I liked you for all the right reasons. So you'll be my escape?
You know I can't. I'm grounded.
Have you ever heard of sneaking out?
I have, but I would never.
Am I too good girl for that?
Too terrified to get caught.
That's never my issue.
That doesn't surprise me. Well, don't get into too much trouble without me.
I'll try, but I can't promise, Bradshaw.
That is a joke, right?
Somehow trouble always seems to find me.
And he was right. And its name was Donna.
I miss Donna. May I show you to a few?
Go ahead and sit down. I'll be right there.
Hello? We need to talk.
What's happening? What's wrong?
I just saw Sebastian and Donna. Together. Where?
Nobody comes out here at night. We could do anything and not get caught.
Make everything sound like a come-on.
Everything is.
I can go find them and figure out what they're doing. I don't want you to spy on Sebastian. I trust him.
Do you trust Donna?
You know, she's going to be all flirty and pouting and talking about sexy things.
You know, I lost my virginity on this very bench. Have I shocked you?
Were you open to?
It would be fun to get some kind of reaction out of you.
If Sebastian is stupid enough to fall for that, then he isn't worth it.
And by that, do you mean the big lips or the big boobs?
He's a guy, Carrie. Guys always fall for that.
That's so funny.
I shouldn't have said anything. I'm sure nothing happened. Just ask him about it
at school on Monday. And if he has nothing to hide, then he'll be honest.
I will. I'll ask him.